So just checking the bones in the wing here to make sure there's no dislocations or fractures. Feels good. Another wing. Good indication sometimes is if the wing will snap back, and they do. So I would suggest that this is probably a blunt trauma, and we'll get him on some anti-inflammatories to reduce brain swelling, and he should be okay.